The association say the capital is bedeviled by fly tipping. It's estimated that 250,000 tons of builders' rubbish is illegally dumped on London's roads every year. The report, submitted by Greenwich Council, says Greenwich, Lewisham, Southwark and Bexley suffer most, with masses of debris coming through the Blackwall Tunnel from Docklands, where there's massive building development. Each of the councils in these areas spends £100,000 a year on the problem. Greenwich want the law strengthened, with developers held responsible for their own rubbish and lorry owners becoming responsible for the action of their drivers. They also want an increase in the maximum fine of £2,000.